Lincoln might have hurt somebody, to be fair.
Waffles.
I was going to say, she'll eventually get tired of him trying to do that, and she'll eventually say something, but she usually lets it go.
I was going to say, she's pretty
good with
Riley.
Dogs.
She's very patient, because
I'll
turn around my dog and say,
yeah.
Well, there is the husky that's at my house right now. She has zero patience.
Yeah, I don't think anybody has patience for this.
Yeah, but one husky that came to her house, she has zero patience for it.
Yeah. Feels that way sometimes. You didn't do anything. You can't get a cookie for free.
Why are you so crazy, Waffles? Leave that poor dog alone.
Oh my gosh, he's
so That's right. Like a half inch of hair right now.
Every time I come over, man, I get
Well, just to make it worse, you drive
long. Just take this thing again.
Like, it's not even like he's on carpet now. Like, the
and hey, Tyler, to make it worse, he graduated.
That's a stuffing if somebody wants to take that out and put it on. Edie, you want to grab that? And put it on the warmer. You can plug that in. Are you being nice, Waffles? Take two.
Side attached. Like, I guess my point is this.
That's all I have in my plate. Hey!
Puppy craziness.
Waffles?
You can go straight to Abby and sit next to her.
Okay, spoons go. That one? I know, I don't
know. The front center and the sausage are behind.
Poor dog. This is so bad for Maple.
I know
she's like, where'd everybody go?
Hey Riley, what's up? I feel sorry for Maple.
She just walked into a door.
Yeah.
No, has she met anyone before? No. Oh.
I'm so glad that they met the other day because, you know, there's like not as much craziness.
Yeah, really know each other.
Not as much as there was the other day. They kind of just...
It only takes like one visit.
They're kind of like, okay, yeah, I know you. You're cool. I played with you before.
You got sports.
We're sports.
Did you take the last fork?
Hey, Morgan, get some more forks out there.
Well, she had a cut on the roof of her mouth, so I just figured that's what it was.
Yeah, she's totally fine.
But she bites her little...
There was a lot of blood really quickly. That's why we were like, what is bleeding? I thought she was like, she got the tooth out or something. But she bites. Yeah, something quickly. It's either a bit of work or it's not really enough. So, much better than what I thought it was going to be.
Oh, that was so nice of you, Waffles. You good boy. You good boy. Look at that. You good boy. You're being good.
gracious. Run!
Oh! Hey, Waffles, come on. Y'all don't involve her in your craziness.
Leave the lady out of it. She didn't do nothing.
Yep, you
gotta get in the class for sure. Yeah, well. See, that's why I didn't get him last night. I'm gonna try to do it in the hall bathroom.
Why?
He escapes the shower.
We got a little too aggressive too fast. Okay.
What's that?
You're about to blood there. Oh, sweet. I'm a red mark right here. Okay. No, don't get in the mud. This is not going to work out,
here you go, bud.
That's what I want you to do. I want you to clean off. So you're not cleaning off my house. Tell me, you're down right there. I love this school. I'm a good boy, though. You should watch. Contrary to mine. Now, if you leave Raymond, no, don't go in the mud. That's not what I want you to do. Not in the mud.
It looks clean.